When Sir Winston Churchill was asked to curtail his spending on the performing arts during World War II, he simply replied, "Then what's the point of fighting the war?" This little Johnny Howard couldn't agree more. That's why I stand with the arts.